This program has been rated R.
I don't want to get up. You know when you're laying down and you're so comfortable, but you have like 6 minutes or 5 minutes until your alarm goes off? I don't want to move. What's going on? What's going on? Yours truly back at it. Actually, still in the city of Albany, but not for long. It was my second time training for work for my day job, my day gimmick, needless to say, but very happy with the way training went. The people that work in the field are magnificent, have hearts of gold, and you don't understand how much work these people actually do or how many hours they put in. They don't even realize half the time, but they bust their ass. And that's not just for me. I'm saying everybody in this field, in the foster care field, child welfare field. But yeah, baby, I'm on my way back home. That's the city of Albany right there. Yep. Might do a final drive. Yeah. On my way home. 3.5 hour drive. Mind you, drove in Monday from Maine. From fucking Maine. You ever driving behind somebody? Clearly they have no clue where they're going. That's fine. That's okay. But then you look around and you're like, where the hell am I? Like, what? So confused. Like, I usually see these down south. Little house on the prairie. Where am I?
Maybe you should let her walk on the grass.
She's like, I want that one. Which one you want? I want the one that's all beat up. Pumpkins. Pumpkins. What are you gonna get? What pumpkin are you gonna get?
Oh, you could have made one.
That one's seen better days. That one was definitely dropped by somebody. There's no doubt in my mind. Which one are you gonna get?
Can you sit on it?
Don't sit on that one. Why would you sit on that one? Oh. It's green, she said. She's like, it's green. What do you say? That's a smaller one, yeah? You want one like that? Yeah? Oh. Find your way, child. Find your way. Pay attention where you're going. She's like, I do my own thing. Don't worry about it. Oh, snacks now.
I'm going to give up the snack.
The face. The face of disrespect. So, who are you looking at? Don't look at me like that. Hold on. This is how we set pumpkins up? I like it.
Maybe that's how that one fell.
I feel like it is. I feel like that's the way. Don't make me sit on a pumpkin or we got issues. You understand, lady? It's really green. And like, ugh. Oh, she's putting the food down. Oh, she's putting it down. Oh, man.
Can I hold it for you?
She's gonna snack. You snacking?
Do I open it?
Oh, careful.
Okay.
She found a little...
I'll get it for you.
She found a place to sit. She's gonna snack.
She's
gonna snack in the pumpkin patch over here.
Oh, you want the bag? Okay. Can you sit? Can you
sit? It was all true. It was a trick. And now, back to the Buffalo game. Hit those ropes. Good. Try the other arm. Now one more time. Yep. Right and right. Right in front of right. Right arm. Nope. Right. Yep. Left arm with left arm. Right arm with right arm. Okay. Clean. Clean. Good. Good fix. Yep. Out.
In. Out of the way. Other side out. In. Good. Bag roll. Try not to hit so hard, okay? Take your time. Woosa. Better. Good. Quarter. In. Shot up. Out. Yes, please. You got it. Yep, you got it. There you go. There you go. Easy. In. Bang. Good fix. All right, back roll, sir. Give me another back roll.
Thought I was still the only radio show that still played this song.
Cause that's a pretty bad. Oh God, she's gonna pour him in. Oh boy, that's so good.
A light hits the gloom all around.
Life can go by real fast.
I'll be honest, shit happened so fast, I didn't even like
have a moment to realize or take in what was happening. I was just like, oh, here we go. And yeah, so just want to put out there, thank you for the gentleman who was behind me and actually helped me out of my car and stayed with me for the police. I was kind of out of it. I wasn't hurt, not injured, but definitely was out of it. And yeah, can end so fast. So fast. Blink of an eye.
Keep it going. Work, 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 work. Keep it going. Yes. Keep it going. Yes. Yes.
That's amazing.
Good drop down. Good. Good fix. Question is, are they getting out of the car or are they throwing up? What do you think? I don't see throw up. Oh! Oh, nope, taking off. Yeah, you gonna go back? Oh, is it a throw up?
Yeah,
oh, we missed it.
Right there.
Yep. Here we are driving. What time is it?
2:30.
2:30 in the morning. And it, woo, look at this guy. I'm doing what? 60? 55? He's clearly doing at least 40 miles an hour faster than me. So, 2:25 in the morning, and we are in Pennsylvania. You know why? Because we're workers. Workers.
Yeah.
Sometimes I don't want to be a worker. I just want to be home.
Go. Can you look at daddy when you do it? Go.
Nothing like 4 a.m.
to make it. You bet you
we should have to pay for a costume. I said we should have to pay for a costume.
And you bet on your driver's questionable detours and sense of
direction.
What are you doing? You crazy. Look at you. A crazy dog. A crazy dog. You crazy. You crazy doggy. You crazy? You crazy? You crazy doggy. Yeah, oh, love the pet. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, they said it was a pea fog today. Basically, they said the fog was going to be very dense and you should drive extremely slow. They weren't kidding. This is some serious shit right here. I'm doing 20. Better yet, I'm doing 25. But, yeah, like, you really can't see in front of you up until, like, you pull right up. It's pretty dense. Be safe out there.
What's the problem? Yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Why am I doing that to this? Out of all songs, this is on the radio. What? Now wait for it. Here we go.
Now that the party is jumping, with the bass kicked in and the thing is all jumping.
To the point, no breaking.
Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon.
I gotta laugh because the music from back in the day compared to the shit now. My 5.0. No, I just drove by. Oh shit. A1A. These drive out new girls who are hot wearing less than bikinis. Good times.
It's the last outlaw, bro. It's the last outlaw. Headbutt. That'd be perfect. Just like, just straight headbutt. Yeah, that's how we do. Rochester Free Radio. Getting kicked out this soon. How soon?
Real soon. Money.
Money. I think we're coming back live. I think we're live on the air right now. We need Virgil. We need that money.
Yes. You can say it on air. Can't you hear
it? No, not no more. I'm on television.
Look at my hair. Oh, Lord.
Oh my God.
What's up, y'all?
That hairline. No. That's all right. That hairline. Have you ever wanted to be heard? Just call in. Say what you want. Mine.
Well, this is your chance. 585-7-5435.
Who's that sexy? Wait for it. What's the entrance? What's the intro? What's the intro? So dizzy.
Number 12, Nickel City Wrestling, Eastern Hills Mall. Greed gets another chance.
Nah, no games, no jokes.
No jokes.
Nah, we taking this serious.
Uh-huh.
You ungrateful mother.
I did.
No jokes.
No.
Greed, you talk about luck. You talk about how we got lucky the last time we were in the ring with you. It's not luck. See, what I see is skill. What we possess is talent. I think it's something you lack. You disrespectful I forgot.
So the question is, what would you think if I came out to this entrance theme?
Let me know.
Never underestimate how much good one person can do, especially when we stand together as one. Because we are Rochester, a community of givers and doers and teachers and partners. And we are so much stronger than we know. More resilient, more empathetic, more capable of connecting and caring. We are where can't make ends meet meets the power of collective giving. Working every single day so that every single one of us can thrive. Because yes, we are one. We're united by our goodwill, by our common goals, for impact, for a stronger, greater Rochester. Unite for good at uwrochester.org.
City Wrestling, November 12th, Eastern Hills Mall. Greed again.
Huh? No games. No jokes. Greed, November 12th, Eastern Hills Mall. You get another chance. See, what I heard you say was something about we got lucky. We got lucky. It's not luck. It's skill, talent, something that I think you gentlemen don't possess. And then, to top it all off, you go to throw up the tips? See, what I see is disrespect. And when I see disrespect, or when I feel disrespected, when Soldier feels disrespected, it's time to teach.
Oh, yeah.
Let him know.
Oh, yeah. Eastern Hills Mall, Greed, you boys better be ready, because we coming, and we coming.
Nah. They gonna get this whole foot right up there.
Because we defiant as